Okay, we're going to move into the elections now. Would somebody like to nominate Matt Kilareski for our next president?
I'll nominate
Yes.
him.
Thank you, Barry.
I'll second it.
Okay. Are there any other nominations? Nope. Okay. Everybody in favor, raise your hand. Do we have to keep them up long enough for John to take a picture here?
No, it'll be in the recording. It'll be fine.
Okay. Very good. Thank you very much, Matt. You're going to
Thanks for the
have an
opportunity.
excellent exec. You got some guys that really move. And then
I want to just say that this was a fraudulent election here.
You want to recount of the hands?
Do you want the job, Doug?
No, I just wanted to say it was a fraudulent. Whether it's fraudulent or not doesn't make any difference. I just wanted to point it.
Better have a recount.
Okay. Would somebody nominate Barry for the secretary position?
I so nominate Barry to stand again for secretary.
Barry's taking that. Absolutely, Barry. Barry, 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 Barry.
Okay. Any other nominations? No. Okay. All in favor, raise your hand.
Thank you, Barry.
Thank you, Barry.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Barry.
Thank you.
Okay.
I would like to, before we move on here, recognize Steve for 2 years of service here in leadership. This has been the first year, I guess he kind of cruised. The second year has been each month a challenge with trying to keep this thing going. And between him, John Kelsey, and Doug here, we're going to get through it in good shape. Thank you, Steve.
Thank you, Steve.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Steve.
You guys
Thank
on the exec that have really made it what it is. And
Thank you,
this is the
Steve.
appropriate time, I think, to thank John Kelsey for getting the Zoom business all together. It's something that I wouldn't have been able to do. And I know it had its share of headaches. Thank you very much, John.
Yeah, thanks, John.
Thanks, John.
It's been a lot of fun.
Thank you.
And thank
A great
you,
deal of fun. Yeah.
Doug, for helping him to share the burden right now. And then thanks to Mike Youngkurth for the excellent website. Really looks classy.
Thank you. Thank you, Stephen. Appreciate that.
And then for Barry, for going through the bylaws along with Johnny. Thanks so much, you guys. That's a lot of slogging. Okay. Besides the ornaments, do we have any other show and tells?
Well, before you go to that, while you're on the kind of business you were just on, I want to say that 13 members have renewed for 2021. Dues for 2021 are $30. You can mail me a check or you can PayPal it to me. Either way, it goes into the club bank account and you get back sooner or later, you'll get back a new membership badge for 2021.
Would you be
And
kind
a
enough to
deadline
put
for
your
that?
address in the minutes when you send them out, please?
Yes, I will. I'll put it in the chat right now, too.
Oh, thank you.
And the deadline again, John?
End of the year would be great, but we're going to carry you until you pay, in practice.
Remember,
I
it's
thought
only
I'd heard somebody
$30.
mention a January date earlier, but that's okay.
There's something in the bylaws, but what you can do is, we're not going to be stiff about that.
If you're going to get kicked out of your home for paying dues, we won't hold it against you.
Exactly right.
Thank you, John.
Oops, I wrote the wrong address. Damn it. It's 838. I'm going to have to send that again.
Are you paying Joanine for this?
38.
John, is the PayPal, is it your regular email address?
Yes, my regular email.
Can you put that one up in the chat too? Just be sure.
You all get emails from me all the time. That's the email to use.
I should be able to find one, huh?
Every coffee hour email. Okay. You'll get one tomorrow morning, in fact, because we're resuming coffee hour this week after taking Thanksgiving off.
And it's $30, right?
$30, yeah.
Okay.
John, how soon do you send out a receipt in case?
Oh, I'm going to do them. I'm just waiting to batch them all up. I'm going to do an afternoon on that after this round of checks.
Thanks, John. Appreciate that.